It was inspired by Squishy Boba.
Boba, not Baba.
Here it is. It says, make sure you check her out. I really like her videos. It's, she made a lot of these, and I just really like it. So remember, this is a skit. You can't buy one of these that look exactly like this, but you'll get it when you get to the video. Oh, and by the way, if it mentions any baking, don't listen to it. It's not real. Anyways, let's get on to the video. Hey everybody, welcome to another Gabby's World, and today I'm going to be opening up this squishy kit. And this, I got this, and it was about $2, because you actually get to make your squishy. And I got to pick it up, and it was season 2, and squishy kit, and it has a little bear squishy, I'm guessing. It looks like a watermelon. And then it's mystery squishy, so you're gonna make a squishy that you don't know which one you're gonna get. Of course, it will say which one, but it's just, yeah. And on the back, it has, like, I think that Japanese, I can't read it, but it says, don't eat, of course I'm not, or do not eat, I'm not going to eat it, of course. And it has the barcode and the barcode number, and I forgot where I got it, but I know it was like $2.99, and I'm going to open it up with you guys, so let's get on to it. Okay guys, so now I have my scissors, and now I'm going to just cut it open. I hope I don't cut anything, that would be terrible if I did. Okay, so I'm just going to go like that, and then just open it. Okay, so now let's see what's in it. I'm so excited. Okay, so, ooh, there's all this stuff. Some black thing. I'm guessing these are like instructions, or, oh no, I think this is like the thing, the ones you could get. I don't really know. Oh, it says here, this is the last thing, but it says you got a panda squishy. Oh, and by the way, you get to bake these and that will become bigger. But I'm so excited to get that I got a panda squishy. So I'm guessing this is either like a checklist or like instructions, maybe. I don't know. But so I'm just gonna get everything open and I'll go back to you when I'm done. I actually decided I'm gonna open it with you. Okay. So this is the, I'm guessing this is the checklist. I don't know. Oh, it's an instruction. Oh, whoa, okay. Some small instructions. It's not colored, I wish it was colored. Oh, well. Let's cut up the things we get. I put up all the things that we got. Okay, so what's in it is, so now I know what's in it. This is a dough one you can make. It comes with dough and like something to mix with, I don't know, but it first has this black dough. There's a lot here. Ooh, and it's really squishy. It has red dough. It doesn't have that much though. This is another dough, but it's really squishy, or like, I don't know, something. And it says number one. I don't know what that's for. And the last, oh wait, no, there's something. These are labeled two, and these are like cornstarch, I think. And then, oh, and it has a palette. I already opened one of these, so I already know what's in here. But I forgot there's instructions. But yeah, here's the top. So now I'm just gonna get everything covered and I'm gonna get back to you when I'm done. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna do labeled one, or number one. It says mix number one packet. And I'm guessing you're supposed to squeeze this and like kind of get it all in there, I guess. Because it says squeeze. and squish. Okay, so I guess you just have to do this to like get it all mixed inside. I have no idea what's inside here, but it looks really squishy. Okay, so I know you have to open this, so I'm just gonna open it. Can I get any of this down? Okay, I'm just gonna let this open. I'm gonna take this off because I don't want anything else to get messy. Ooh! I'm just gonna squeeze that onto this. I don't want to get my table messy. I'm gonna cut it more. Okay. Then. Okay, I want to get it opened. Oh, and by the way, guys, Merry Christmas. I don't know if I'm going to post this video before or after Christmas, but Merry Christmas. Right now, it's the 23rd. Yeah, 23rd, and tomorrow's Christmas Eve. I'm really excited. Oh, Merry Christmas or Happy Hanukkah. Okay, so there's a lot in here. So I'm guessing it's able enough to make two. Okay, so I'm just gonna throw this away and get this nice space all cleaned up, and I'll see you. And then we'll get to the next instructions after this. I just discovered you can make two, so I'm gonna split this in about equal parts. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. I'm just gonna. It's pretty sticky. Set this to the side. Okay, so now. And the second one says, add powder into number one mix. So there's a picture of adding it. So I'm gonna use this one. I think there's just same amount maybe, and it's just in a different set. Oh. Kind of already opened it. It's okay. I'm just going to carefully cut it open. Maybe I should have used a smaller one. Yeah. I am glad I used this little place thing, mat kind of thing. Then my table would be so dirty right now. Okay, so then you have to mix it in. Maybe it's to make it thicker. I don't know. Okay, guys, I'll be back when I mix all of this in, because this is just so sticky. Okay, guys, I'm finally done mixing the mixture in with the powder. I'm guessing it was cornstarch, but boy, it took me long. And it's like slime. It's like slime. And it feels really cool. 3 says mold dough and number 1 on template. Okay, so it's a picture of the little template. So it's the template. Yeah, this is a lot. I'm gonna make it smaller. But I don't want to mix this in with the regular the first one, so I'm just going to put them next to each other. Yep. I'm just putting them together. It doesn't matter. Okay. So you're supposed to mold it in. So that means you can take these out. Wow, this stuff is really nice. It's stretchy too. This is just amazing. I love this. I would play with it every day. But I can't. And you're supposed to make two of these. I'm guessing it's the ears. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna show it to you guys when I'm done. Bye. Okay, guys, so I finally finished. I got the molds and, oh gosh, I think we're supposed to put it on already. I don't know, but if we do, then I'll do it with you guys, and I don't have to keep stopping. I'll just be boo-boo. Okay, so, so you're supposed to put it on before you go to the next step. So, I'm just gonna do it. So, it says you can flatten it out because it'll get bigger and it'll like rise kind of like a cupcake. So, I'm just gonna do that. Okay, guys, I think this is so cute. I'm just gonna see it. Oh no, okay. You could probably see it. Here it is. I think it is so cute. And then it says step four. Bake in oven for 10 minutes at 225. Okay, so I'm just gonna go do that because my oven's all the way downstairs, and I don't want to bring you guys all the way downstairs because my iPad's charging. So I'll come back when I'm all done. Okay, guys, I just got it out of the oven and it hurt my hand. You could see really hurt. But I got the squishy out nice now. And here it is. It definitely gained its size. It's pretty slow rising. I really like it. It's so big. And it has the features I put on, and it got bigger, which is good because I thought it would be bad because they're so small. But like, so awesome. It's so squishy and so rising. Also, yeah, make sure you subscribe. Bye.